My dear students, I am your social teacher, MVM School, Yelahanka, Newton. Children, today's lesson, History, third lesson, Ancient Civilizations of India. Lesson overview, when nomadic life became stable, the first urbanization, the Vedic age, four Vedas, Rigveda period, social system, economic system, political system and religious system. So this is the teaching points. When nomadic life became stable, already first lesson you know that, second lesson already you know that early nomadic people how to started the life. So when nomadic life became stable, some archaeologists have come across sign of herds and houses in some places. They have excavated a cellar in Burzhom in Kashmir. People of those times used to dig shallow pits in the soil and live in them. That is early time protection of the human being. There were steps leading to the pits. These were built in this manner in order to provide protection from cold, weather, wild animals. So that's a basic step to protection the human life. Next, so you can identify the site named Mehrgarh near the fertile plains of Bolan Passes, Khyber and Bolan Passes in second lesson, which leads to Iran. The people of Mehrgarh were the first one to have learned the cultivation, first barley and wheat crops, the rearing of goats and sheep, first time can started rearing goat and sheep. This is the first village that has come to our notice. The people of Mehrgarh lived in the houses. So there is a many sources is there. Some houses had four or more rooms. Before in early time, nomadic people time also, four rooms, two rooms, three rooms houses can build. Many sites have been discovered here which not only have fossils of animals but also graves. People and animals used to be buried together here. So next, the first urbanization. The ancient site of Harappa were discovered. Some engineers, when railway lines were being laid 150 years ago in the Sindhu Valley, regions of Punjab. So that is identification and some sources available. Burnt excellent bricks. They utilized the bricks for the construction of railway lines. In this way, many houses which had to be buried under the soil were destroyed. Subsequently, archaeologists took up research in this area and convinced that was in ancient city. Since the city around the city resembled the site discovered earlier, so many engineers and sociologists just can identify that is Harappan civilization. The cities are said to be 4,600 years old. So next, the significance of the cities. We can see two or more part of the cities of Harappa. The western part of narrow and at elevated places. Some archaeologists are view that was citadel. Eastern part is wide and at the lower level. That area has been called lower down. Every part had a wall made up of burnt bricks. Since the bricks around them were placed in interlocking manner, so that is new technique way, but before already know the people the technique interlocking manner. The wall were very strong. Burnt bricks can use, so that's why walls are very strong. There were noteworthy building inside the citadel. So that is Mohenjo-daro, one of the cities had two water tank. Scholars have called this as the bath tank. some scholars. So this is Both tank. It is built a brick so as to prevent the seepage of water from the tank. So nowadays already you know that seepage of water tanks before already is there. The bath tank was stepped on either side to go down and has room all around. The water was probably supplied to the tank by a well and used to water was let out. Probably very important people used to take bath in this pool, special occasions only, not every day. Some festivals, some occasions, fair conducted that time only can use this bath. Fire altars have been discovered. The other cities like Kalibangan and Lothal, Mohenjo-daro constructed systematic granaries also. So this is the significance of the cities, ancient Harappan civilization. So this is the Mohenjo-daro town bath of tank. So town planning. Now what are the facilities is there so we can lead a life so, as it is same planning, same facility in Harappan's civilization time also. The lower town in the low lying areas of the city was the place of habitations of the people. It was constructed in a very methodical manner. Systematically laid out houses, roads and drains can be seen here. Almost every person lived in either one or two storied houses. Now also is there, before also is there. The houses were built of burnt bricks and had strong walls. There were rooms all around the courtyards inside. The main door faced the street. Now also same as it is. None of the windows opened into the streets. There were bathrooms in the houses. Every bathroom have in every houses. Some houses had well which supplied water. Now also in North Karnatakan people have many open wells is there. The cities had a neatly laid out underground sewage system. The drains were built of brick and covered with stone slabs. Now also as it is same, so now very technically can constructed. The gutter of each houses was linked to the main drain outside. The enabled the flow of dirty water from the houses of the main drains. Holes were created in the drains to enable timely cleaning of them. Now also as it is same town planning, children, so you can remember not this is new. So before only we are continued the planning in sewage planning. So town planning, so this is before the town planning, houses, temples, many is there. So town life, all the Harappan people how to lead a town life. Apart from houses, precious stones and metals were also found. Most of the objects found were beads and seals. The layout of the town reveals the existence of administrative classes. People also can use gems, metal, jewelry. Now what are the jewelry and the designs can use before already people know that. The beads were probably used to common people. There is unknown script on the seals. The reveals that were dearth of the literate people. So many people also can use the jewelry. So pearls also can use it. So some engraving script of thousands of seals available. That is the sources before can started king or can use the seals. The people of Harappan culture had depended on agriculture and trade. So wheat and barley, pulses and mustard were their main crops in that time only. And had learned to grow cotton and wove cloth from it. So easy to started some irrigation since many towns were situated on the bank of rivers. So irrigation facility also can provide to agriculture. They had domesticated in humped bull, cow, buffalo, sheep and goat, dog and hen also. and engaged, always engaged agriculture and cattle rearing, sheep rearing, poultry. So that is a main. Oxen were used to carry heavy loads. Trade and commerce have assumed primary importance to along with agriculture. The towns carried the business with rural areas, Baluchistan, Saurashtra, now Rajasthan, the Deccan were some of these areas. So the seals obtained at Mesopotamia established a fact that Indus Valley civilization and trade relations with it. Other countries also can continue the trade relationship. Before, so what's the town life and activities of human being? The decline of towns. In this situation, some places began to change some 400 years ago. There is a reason apart from natural reason, some natural calamities. So Harappan fort were further strengthened towards the final days of this town, its west gate and closed completely. The spacious room of Mohenjo-daro became smaller. Before, there's a 3-4 bedroom houses can come to very small houses. Huge building turned into the huts. Neither the town planning nor the road planning was systematic at this time. Some historians can give the explanation of decline of the towns. Some dried river as a reasons that is declined the Harappan civilization. Some other historian can says that some river can change the course of river, that is a reason. And some historians have cited the destruction of forest as the causes. And another one reason, floods, inundation by floods could be the reason. People living in Indus Valley, some site of West Punjab might have deserted. Punjab some places now also is there. So this is the decline of Harappan civilization. So next, the Vedic age. So who started Vedic age? Already generally we know that Aryans only can started Vedas. Aryans complied the Vedas. Aryans belonged to the early Indo-European tribe of southern Russia. Ural mountain slopes, so can situated in all the Aryan people. Many of the group of the tribe through Central Asia came to Iran plateau and from there migrated to Punjab area via Afghanistan according to the and people published. Some people and some historian can say that especially B.K. Ghosh, the historian, the history and culture of the Indian people published by Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. The culture built by this people is understood based on Vedas and is called as Vedic culture. The Vedic period as identified generally 1500 before Christ to and 700 before Christ. This is divided into two periods. First part is Rigvedic period and beginning Vedic period. This period is between 1500 before Christ to 1000 before Christ. The second part is post Rigvedic period or post Vedic period. So that is a Vedic age can started. And most important Vedas, four Vedas, Rigveda, Samaveda, Yajurveda and Atharva Veda. Veda are mainly completation of nature, worship, yaga and process of yagas and black magic. So that fear to the people, black magic. These are also called Samhite. Every Samhite as text called Brahmana. Only priestly classes people only can made and can do the work in yaga and black magic also. That explain the various ways of performing rituals. Every Brahmanas
and Aryanka. And an Upanishads, Aryankas have necessary so most important instructions to hermits who are living in the forest. Upanishads are the reflective discourses and philosophy. Upanishads are the evidence to intellectual maturity of Indians during Vedic period. So Vedic civilization people, so Brahmanas, so can give the yagas, yagnas, and can give the directions. So four Vedas, Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Samaveda and Atharvana Vedas. So Samhites can started, so black magic were started. So Rig Vedic period. Rig Veda, so this is the first Veda also, this is the oldest Veda also, Rig Veda. Is the first among all the Vedas. The language used, the geographical and social situations depicted in it justifies this. Rig Veda has 1028 suktas or prayer songs, shlokas. They are grouped under 10 mandalas. All these suktas were not complied in a single time. Historians opined that there was a gap of 500 years between the initial text and the lost text of Rig Veda. So first time Indo-European family of the languages Rig Veda can started. Geography discussed in Rig Veda extended from Afghanistan, Hindu Kush mountain and Doab of Ganga and Yamuna rivers, many places. So Kashmir of Sindhu in the northern boundaries can use Rig Vedic. So in Rig Vedic period time, so what are the rituals is there, what are the cultural can started, so what are the social system in Rig Vedic period. At the time of their entry into India, there were three communities among Arya, wise aristocracy, priestly classes and common people. Caste consciousness had not yet emerged in early time, Rig Vedic time, not caste system. Now also caste system, different kind of caste system is there. In early time, not caste consciousness had not yet emerged. We get the picture of the an emerging social system in Purusha Sukta that appears in the 10th mandalas of Rig Veda. So some suktas can say that social system. According to this, the gods created Adi Purusha whose mouth become Brahmanas. Adi Purusha, so can come to mouth, that is Brahmanas. Shoulders became Kshatriyas. Adi Purushas whose come to mouth can call it Brahmanas. Shoulders became Kshatriyas. Thighs became Vaishyas and Shudras were born in his feet. That is lower category, Shudras. Thus, the effort was made to provide divine and mythical background to the birth of caste. There is no mention of the three Varnas performed the role and rituals, administration and business and write this property rights. Lower category, Shudras, are no property rights. Fourth Varna, Shudra became during the less stage of Rig Veda. There is no status, there is no any other status is not there. There is a lost stage. The local tribe of group Dasya, Dhasa, Pani, from this Shudra Varna. Aryans, after defeating the local tribes Dasa and Dasyu, made them work as their slaves. Wealth was accumulated after winning in the battle and their unequal sharing. So there's a Shudras were forced to work for the first three Varnas.
this is a social system of Rigvedic time. So social system. Economic system. Rigvedic people were basically into animal husbandry. So agriculture only the first occupation. Animal husbandry also is there. Cattle raiding, sheep, goat. According to the Rigvedic compilers, wealth meant cows, horse, camels, sheep, still cultivated land was considered as part of wealth. The detail of the emergence of agriculture has profession. And move carts to expansion of agriculture, they were also useful to their milk and meat. The whole need to own cattle herds grow more with this village. Common meadow came into existence. That time only economic system can started. First agriculture, rearing animals. So there is a livelihood. They were not aware of the usage of iron. But they were using mature and processed plants. Charcoal to melt metals. The brass and alloy was called as ayas. Though there are references of pots, there is no references to pottery as a profession. Situational references appears to Rigvedic craft like weaving, carpentry and other professional skills. So that is a business purpose only can do the work. That is the economic system. Rigvedic time cultivable land is called a kshetra. So now that is cultivation land is called krishi in Kannada. The irrigated land belonged to the Aligram of Swat Valley and has found it. In 11th century before Christ, there is a reference to stone pulley with wood cups to lift water from the well. Axes were used to pull carts and flow. There were used to pull water by using rope and a pulley to lifted water was flown into the broader canals. With the help of this technically, the agriculture was limited to areas closer rivers. Political, this is the economical system, so before time can use the coins. Circulation of money can one things to another thing. So barter system, next failure. So this system only in these there. There's some sources only can give economic system. Political system. The references to grama means village appears in Rigvedic period. Tribe were living in grama. Rajan or Raja was head of the tribes. Name of Rajas were related to their specific tribes. Some tribes may have had more than one Raja. The position of Raja was hereditary Trukshi of Puru clan and Sudhas. So that's the example. Political system can started before the head of the person in village in participate in all the matter. In the political activities, in the invasion and suppression of own non-Aryan tribes like Dasyu, Pani, lower category people. Aryans, one of the major part of in Rigvedic, consider Dasyu or Pani as inhuman alliance and killable. There are references to this conflict between Aryans and non-Aryans in Rigveda. The word Sabha and Samiti, now also Vidhana Sabha, Vidhana Parishat is there now, as it is same in the time of Rigvedic time can started Sabha and Samiti were used to denote the assembly of common people around the king. The people who ruled over common people is called Kshatra. So one who fight soldiers are called Yodha. Now army people is there now. So that is Yodha.
the word kshatriya was not in use. Kings and the rich had to power concentrate in them. So many conflicts and invention also is there, and finally can use cattle also, and were successful in this invention, increased the wealth and also get prisoners. Next system, so political system can conduct it. So this is a Sabha Samiti. In rural people can start it, can give the justice also. Religious system. Yagna was the epic center of religious practice. During the Yagna, animal sacrifice were done to appease gods. Yagnas were organized primarily for two reasons. One is good grain and the harvest, and to seek the help of God to defeat their enemies like Dasyus. Next, the priest who conducted the Yagna was called Hotra. During Yagna, the reciting the slokas and consumptions of Soma. Soma, Sura, you know the word, children. There was no idol worship in Aryan religion. Only can worship nature, fire, animals only. More prominence was given to fire. Fire means Agni. In Rigvedic period, around 200 shlokas on fire. Around 250 shlokas dedicated to Lord Indra. Exposed that Indra brings rain, defeats the enemies of Aryans. The Dasyus and Dasas eats buffaloes and get drunk with Soma Rasa. Vishnu had not gained a prominence with that later stage. Rudra appears as a Shiva. Now also as it is same name is there, Rudra, Shiva, same Nataraja. So that is the same name. There are no reference to the belief that incarnation. Mahayagas were performed by the rulers of head, various tribes and lead to priestly classes. Only Brahmins only can do the Yagna, Yaga, Stotra, Shlokas. All activities, religious activities. When the hold of priestly classes was insignificant during the early Rigvedic period. To reference to minor god cultivations. Kshetradipati, the god of flow, Devi Sita, and minor houses deity, Vastushapati are found. There are many such references to the religion common people in the last part of Rigvedic period. Many shlokas on marriage time, death time. So now also as it is, priestly classes can do that work. So before also is there. There are similarities of character and names are found Rigvedic and Indo-Iranian religious text Avesta. Children, next class continue the post-Rigvedic period. What are the religious system is there? So next class only can continue the post-Rigvedic period.